A 44-year-old man shot in the head was found on the street, and tonight police are hunting for his killer. The victim was found on 65th Place in Maspeth early this morning after a 911 call. EMS pronounced him dead on the scene. The victim reportedly lived nearby. So far, no arrests. And again, if you know anything, call the cops.